Good afternoon. My name is Chris Burgio, and I'm the Southaven Campus Director and Master of Ceremonies for today's virtual commencement ceremony. Thank you for joining us. Graduates, while this ceremony is different from what you've expected, it is in no way does not diminish all the hard work and perseverance that you showed. However, your photos and congratulatory messages can be shared on this social media platform throughout the program using the following hashtag, #ConcordeGrads2020.
Good afternoon. May we bow our heads and close our eyes for a moment of prayer. Heavenly Father, first of all, we just want to thank you. Thank you for your love and your kindness. Thank you for your protection. And thank you for health and strength, especially during times of this. Our Father, we thank you for our graduates and their families. We thank you for the work you are doing in their lives. We thank you for the staff and faculty here at Concorde Career College. Father, we ask for your wisdom and clear direction over our student lives, that you would give them understanding beyond their years. We pray that you will direct their steps. Whatever your plans for them will prosper, that every place you have determined for them to walk will be paved clear. Allow every gift and treasure you have placed inside their lives to grow, develop, and flourish to bring you glory, O Lord. Help them to stay true to their dreams, to use their gifts wisely, and to walk into the future with faith, hope, and love. These are the blessings we ask in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now, will you please stand for the national anthem?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs burned.
On behalf of the Southaven campus, I welcome the graduating class of Concorde Career College. Graduates and families, loved ones and friends, faculty and staff, today we celebrate the beginning of a new chapter in the lives of each of our graduates. It has been a long and arduous journey, but the time for reward and recognition has finally come, and you should be very proud of your accomplishments. We are so honored to recognize you today. As you conclude this phase of your healthcare studies and officially enter your profession, I want to remind you that to whom much is given, much is expected. Concorde Career College and its well-qualified faculty have equipped you with some of the most advanced, up-to-date, modern medical knowledge and skills available in the world. But knowledge alone is not enough. What will make the difference in your success and your chosen profession is what comes from your heart. Calling on those qualities installed in you early in life by your family and others close to you. Most of you have had a dream for a very long time to become a medical professional, and at times thought it would not come true. Fortunately, you never stopped dreaming, and with the support of family, church members, instructors, counselors, and friends who encourage you to continue, your dream has been fulfilled. I encourage you to never forget who those individuals are, and to let them know how much you appreciate their support. Many of them are watching and celebrating with you today. I also ask that as you go on to do great things in your careers, you never forget those who will be coming behind you and will need your support and encouragement to succeed as well. A healthcare profession is a calling, and we hope you will stay connected with us as a Concorde alumni. You are ready to go out and face the challenges of the profession head on and do your part to make the necessary changes to provide the best quality care to all people without prejudice. America's healthcare is depending on each of you to make a difference, especially now during these tough times. But for now, our focus is on celebrating your milestones. So congratulations, graduates. Congratulations, family and friends. Together, you have made a dream come true. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the most hardworking and dedicated faculty and staff, and let's take a moment to recognize them. Graduates, many of the faculty and staff are watching today, so feel free to share your thanks and gratitude online. Now it's my great honor to introduce Concorde's 2020 commencement keynote speaker, Thaddeus Bullard, also known to many WWE wrestling fans as Titus O'Neil. As the head of the Bullard Family Foundation located in Tampa, Florida, they support many community organizations across the country. Through Concorde's partnership with the Bullard Foundation, our students and graduates have been part of several community service events. Thaddeus' turbulent childhood years set him on a path to realize his own unique greatness, value, and his potential. Living in an impoverished neighborhood overrun with violent crime and other perils, Thaddeus did not expect to ever escape his troubled beginnings until an adult looked him in the eye and said, "There's no such thing as a bad kid." That phrase was an epiphany, and Thaddeus realized he was in control of his life. He used this as fuel to ignite his capabilities academically, athletically, and now as a WWE superstar. Thaddeus' story is remarkable and the catalyst for writing his book, "There's No Such Thing as a Bad Kid, How I Went from Stereotype to Prototype," which is an inspiration and a challenge to kids and adults to pay it forward. We thought it only fitting to invite Thaddeus to deliver a graduation message to all Concorde graduates across the country. Please join me in welcoming Thaddeus Bullard.
I'm honored to celebrate and congratulate each and every one of you. I know that you may be disappointed that you're not able to walk across the stage in your cap and gown, surrounded by your fellow classmates, friends, and family, or that your graduation is being celebrated virtually. However, your accomplishments are very real. Class of 2020, believe it or not, man, y'all have already made history, and yet you are just getting started. Graduates, never forget that you have overcome many challenges and obstacles to get here. I'm sure some of you doubted yourselves, and many may have doubted you as well. But you were dedicated to finish, and you did. Life threw you a real curveball, and you may not have finished your education the way you envisioned, or your new career may have been delayed by circumstances beyond your control. However, at this moment, you can better understand, more so than anybody else, what being resilient truly means. You are the class of 2020, and while the pressure may be on to, and the uncertainty may cloud your vision, don't forget that there are a few things that you can always control, and that is the way you view your destiny and your future. Accomplishing this goal of graduating proves that you can do anything. These words I share with you are a personal testament of my own life experiences. You see, I'm the product of a sexual assault. My mother was sexually assaulted at age 11, and against the judgment of those around her, she decided that I would be given a chance at life. I grew up extremely poor and blamed my mom for our misfortune, which turned and created turmoil in our home. I often made horrible decisions, including hanging out with the wrong crowds, which ultimately I ended up hanging out with them and getting bullied. Things got pretty bad, and to save my life, I was sent to a place called the Florida Sheriff's Boys Ranch. And at the Boys Ranch, a seed was planted that changed my life forever. I learned that I was not a bad kid and that I had the power to control my destiny. I committed to turning my life around and taking control of my destiny, and I stand before you, the first high school graduate and the first college graduate in my family. I've accomplished a lot of things, including playing professional football and arena football, and which have led me to the point where I'm at, where I am now today as a WWE superstar. And while you must remember that you cannot control the bad, but you can control how you face circumstances, any circumstances that may come your way. No, I have not accomplished every single aspiration, and in spite of the ups and downs, I still strive forward and move forward. I continue to challenge you to be courageous when faced with adversity, just like you have amid this crisis. Today, you graduate as a medical professional, equipped to join the front lines of battle to make a difference in your community and throughout the world. Remember that you are great and that you can succeed. And when faced with adversity, remember today and all the joys, the ups and downs, the pains, the ins and the outs, all the emotions that you went through to get to this point to help keep you pushing forward. All I can do truly say is I'm proud of you and congratulations from the bottom of my heart. You guys are the graduates, the class of 2020. Congratulations.
Thank you, Thaddeus, for your thoughtful and inspiring commencement address.
Congratulations to all the graduates. Graduates, while we may be apart today, your presence is always with us and your accomplishments have made us extremely proud. Please stand as I lead you in reciting the Healthcare Professional Creed. I solemnly pledge to uphold the principles and purpose of my chosen profession. I dedicate myself to the welfare of those committed to my care, always protecting the confidence entrusted in me. I will strive to elevate the standards of my profession and continue toward a goal of self-improvement. I will serve loyalty, honestly, and compassion, abstaining from that which is harmful. In the service of humanity, I shall protect the human dignity of all individuals.
Hello, graduates, family, and friends. Our student ambassador program at Concorde is called Lamplighters. These distinguished graduates were chosen to represent their respective programs as a leader amongst their peers. The Lamplighter assisted not only their fellow classmates, but also were an extension to the Concorde faculty and staff by participating in community service events, campus activities, and peer tutoring programs. These graduates were presented with the Green Recognition Cord. Lamplighters, we thank you for your service.
Now is the moment you have worked so hard to achieve, conferring of the diplomas. Please join me as we announce these outstanding graduates. Family and friends, please share congratulatory messages using hashtag ConcordGrads2020. Honor cords were presented to those grads, honors silver cord, high honors gold cord, and green cord lamplighters. Please welcome Ms. Veronica Hibbler-Davis as we honor the dental assisting graduates.
Dental assistants, please rise as we honor you. Amani Armstrong, Craig Avon, Alondria Gordon, Kayla Henderson, Gabrielle Hurley, Tyra Jones, Rakila Laurie, Brittany Metlin, Kelsey Odom, Samantha Ransdale, Jumalette Rodriguez, Jatanza Rooks, Briandria Ward, Shakita Wills.
Please welcome Mr. Dale Smith as we honor the medical assistant graduates.
Medical assistants, will you please stand as we honor you? Alicia Alexander, Darmisha Blue, Shaterica Bowen, LaDeja Buchanan, Tequila Burnett, Latrice Collier, Apollonia Cooley, Miranda Cummings, Jertavius Davis, Destiny Gentry, Jakayla Gillum, Shamar Grant, Kristen Gross, Cassandra Hale, Annie Hall, Latrice Holmes, Shakayla Holmes, Lavashni Hunt, Janisha Hurt, Camellia Jackson, Heather James, Maya James, Lateria Jones, Tori Kidd, Sarah Kimball Moore, Antravia Kirkwood Dudley, Letitia McCord, Kanaya McCoy, Brianna Moore, Ricknisa Nelson, Derica Nichols, Caitlin Pate, Aubrecia Pittman, Tolernicia Red, Latanya Reed, Christy Shea, Cheryl Shields, Leah Stafford, Tania Stowers, Maisha Thompson, Ventisha Thompson, Aramis Thornton, Tamisha Thornton, Brianna Towns, Krishana Turner, Alexis Wade, Alexis Ward, Destiny Welch, Marquienta Wheatley, Jasia Williams, Melinda Williams, Tiderica Wilson, Jasmine Wooten.
Medical office professionals, please rise as we honor you. Kiana Baker, Markeela Berry, Dominique Brown, Tamara Carter, Brianna Corson, Tabitha Cox, Nitra Ford, Ashley Gaynor, Danielle Gibson, Pamela Hall, Quintina Hayes, Sambria Holtz, Kalisha King, Tatiana Lee, Dominic Martin, Audrey McKay, Priscilla Melvin, Melvina Rice, Kia Robertson, Jacinda Robinson, Christina Roebuck, Cynthia Shipley. Will all the graduates stand? You may now turn your tassels from the right to the left. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Spring 2020 graduating class of Concorde Career College, Southaven. Please give these graduates a round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our ceremony. Thank you for joining us today to honor these outstanding graduates. We wish you a safe and enjoyable afternoon as you celebrate with your family and friends, and we encourage you to keep practicing appropriate social distancing. Be sure to share your photos today in your cap and gowns on social media using #ConcordeGrads2020.